Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefits channel. My name is Sviatoslav and in this video I would like to talk about why do we need palmen, palmen technique and essence of palmen, darkness for relaxation of our eyes. Diving into the dark is the best rest for eye. It is surprising that our eyes need darkness no less than light. It is darkness helps to achieve a state of calm and relaxation for our mind and eyes. Peace always improves health and vision. Effort, tension always make them worse. To relieve eye strain and achieve mental and physical relaxation, almost all specialists in natural restoration of vision is recommended by palmen. True, not everyone uses this word describing the technique or darkening the eyes with the help of the palms. Some Bates followers refer to this technique as an eye massage or immersion. Many people learn about this method of improving vision from the book of the New York ophthalmologist Bates. Therefore, they believe that it was precisely this method that was this technique has been developed. However, such a practice long before him used by Indian yogis, Taoist teachers and Tibetan monks. Perhaps it was from one of them that Bates learned about this technique. As Amantak Chia and Robert Devansky write in their book Perfect Vision, palming helps to calm the mind, brighter perception of colors, and is prevention of many eye diseases. Usually snowboarders used to lie in complete darkness on the bed to prepare the eyes for the ride. Palming. So palming is the darkening of the eyes with the help of the palms. Name comes from the English word palm, palm of a hand. That is the term palming can be translated as palming. Indeed, the hands here have special significance and the correct position of the palms largely depends on the degree of relaxation of the eyes and consciousness. By the definition of Immanuel Kant's, hands are a brain brought out. We also recall that many scientists consider the retina to be nothing more than extension of the brain, because it's essentially a highly organized network consisting of millions of nerve cells. It turns out that putting your palms over your eyes, we complete the ring that connects the two representatives of our brain. In addition, our hands have tremendous healing energy. Automatically putting our hand on a sore spot, we sometimes don't think that we are doing self-healing. And even more, so few people know that. Connecting the center of the palms with the center of eyeballs, we can act on our vision in a healing way. Palming technique. First of all, wrap your hands truly and put your fingers heated palms on top of each other so that they intersect. Fold your palms into handfuls and place them to your face, so that the base lay on the cheekbones, crossed finger on the forehead, and the bases of the little fingers are strictly on the bridge of the nose, where it was located earlier, bow of glasses. The palms should be covered the eyes, so there no a single gap. At the same time, hands should not press on eyelids, eyebrows, nose and eyeballs. Blink under your palms. Do several inhalation and exhalation while nothing should bother you. The hands themselves when palming should also be as relaxed as possible. So remove the tension in your fingers, relax your wrists. Pay attention to your posture as well. Wrong position of body during palming can nullify all its useful effect. In accordance with the rule of good posture, between the back of the head, neck, and the upper part of the body must maintain a straight line, in which, no matter the pose we are, it is extremely important to remember this rule and observe it during palming, regardless of whether you do it while sitting at a table, on a chair, squatting, or laying down. On this nuance is paid a little attention is in most manuals. It is best to do palming while sitting with your elbows on the table. Cross your arms in an upside down V shape and strive to keep them in this position all the time. You may need to move the letter V to be legible, the chair back, transfer the weight of the body to the hips. Slightly bend the lower back and find an acceptable elbow angle on the table. In this case, the body is slightly tilts, but the whole line must remain straight. Instead of a table, you can use your own knees. To do this, you need to spread your leg slightly. Press your buttocks to the back of the chair and rest your elbows on the tops of your knees, keeping on the same line the back, neck, and back of the head. Can be used as a support for hands to take the back of another chair if it's wide, flat, and fits your height. Place a comfortable pillow or soft pad under your elbows bedding. The pillow will also come in handy when palming while laying down. In this case, the elbows also need support. Very soon on the weight of the arm get tired, and you will only be concerned about where to attach them. Forget about relaxation. The most important component of palming is emotional and the mental state of a person during the exercise. If you are upset, anxious, and unable to think about anything besides your worries, postpone palming until better times, or first switch your attention to positive experiences to relieve emotional stress. Try imagine beautiful ocean, flowers, admire the sunset, watch the flame candles. Nice relaxing music works as well. This kind of music can be played during palming. Imagination of a candle, in addition to its calming effect, serves also good evidence of improved vision after eye rest under the palms, especially for people with very poor eyesight, so people find it difficult to determine the difference in the perception of the lines of the table or other objects in one go, but the candle flame is seen better almost all, and at first a vague light acquires after palming clear contours. Some begin to see the candle itself and even its wick. The main thing is not to strain, to keep relaxed condition of the eyes. Let them just imagine everything that appears. The essence of palming. Many Bates followers suggest simply imagine blackness, achieving the appearance of perfectly black field in front of the inner gaze. Some find it easy to imagine absolute darkness, some light and color glare, circles, strokes, gray clouds interfere, cobwebs. This is evidence that your vision is faulty. The centers of the brain are too excited and tense. Let go of the tension and relax. helps yourself achieve blackness by imagining how to look black curtains or velvet drapes come down. You can imagine that you paint over the space in front of your eyes with ink or black typographic ink. You can remember the black color of wool, panthers, black fur coat, hat, briefcases, etc. You can spend 5 to 10 minutes, an hour, and the whole day on palming. If you have your time, it will not be worse. Bates described an anecdotal case with an elderly person who turned to him for help. The man had many vision problems. It was difficult to help him, so Bates just advised him to rest more, covering his eyes with his hands and represent blackness. After a while, the man turned to Bates with a question. Can I imagine something else? Very boring for so long. Contemplate one blackness. How long have you been doing this? Asked Bates. 20 hours a day. The elderly man replied proudly. For all the incredible zeal, it was nothing that this man got rid of both cataracts and hyperopia, and later didn't have no vision problems, despite their advanced age. After this incident, Bates' followers began to recommend doing palming often and little by little, referring to him at every opportunity and at the first sign of eye fatigue. Palming gives the eyes rest, relaxes the muscle of the eyes, and at the same time activate the nerve cells of the retina, literally infusing item with new strength. This exercise relaxes not only the eyes, but the whole body, our entire psycho-emotional sphere. Palming is especially effective for those who connect his imagination and memory to this process. It is very important for people who cannot keep their attention on imagination for a long time, absolute darkness. If the blackness makes you feel depressed or you cannot keep it for a long time attention, relax and remember something pleasant, joyful from your life. Or imagine something that gives you wonderful association, positive emotions. Someone will remember their youth, childhood or first date. Someone want to mentally be transported to the forest, to the beach or a river, lake, sea. And for it's better, easier for someone to visit their summer cottage, in surrounded by green trees and flowers. Imagine, remember, dream. You are not limited by anything. Just make sure that anxiety doesn't creep you in your consciousness, so that thoughts didn't go to the usual circle of worries, didn't plunge into the annoying everyday routine. Thanks for watching this video to the end. It is really helpful information and I hope it will help you. Please subscribe to my channel and we'll see you again.